two, that's three, four, et cetera, et cetera. And then it transmits all that information via Bluetooth back to the device, and then the device, you know, we develop an app, and that's where all the thinking happens.
That's how it's done.
Right.
Well, that's where the app is where, like, you can tilt your device or any feedback that you give it.
Do you have questions about cars now?
There's just enough technology in the cars themselves
to be able to stay on the track even if there's no device. So, like, right now, this one isn't connected to a device at all. I'll wait for these cars to go by. But right now, watch. See, it still goes around the curves.
Uh-huh.
It's just that it won't do anything else. It'll just find the lane.
You touched the truck, guys!
The game is like,
are you truck?
Real world hazards. Oh, sorry.
We're based in San Francisco.
There you go.
Yeah.
We're raising you.
Yeah.
Are you going to be in the store?
See the rail gun? Oh. The medigun?
So that the capacitor discharges all the way at just the right time for the coil. So you have to raise the inductance and lower it as you get further along.
I see. So it's faster and faster.
Yeah.
Okay.
With this, we can just control it software by opening and closing it. So it's a low voltage, high current. Whereas capacitors are usually high voltage, high current, but for a very limited time. Your current curve just drops off a cliff.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go over the
rail.
Let's start walking.
Okay.
This is nothing. We'll stop it in the museum.